So then, hello again.
Hello.
We are continuing with the Lady Gaga explanation. So, we'll start it right here. What's happened? Here's a question for you. What's happened in the year 1486? Who knows? 500 years forward, 1986. Do you know what happened in 1986? I'll tell you what. Mr. Freddie Mercury was at Wimbledon. Now, Wimbledon is the tennis game and badminton is the other ball game. Wembley, that's it. He was at Wembley. Maybe he was at Wimbledon too, but he was at Wembley too. So, he was singing a song like this. I'd like to try and capture the gist of it somehow.
Hey, what did the Freddy say in 1986? What did the Freddy say when the Getty Go was getting goo? Goo goo goo, ga 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 goo. Freddy say the goo goo goo. All you hear is Radio Gaga, Radio Goo Goo, Radio Gaga. All we hear is Radio Gaga, Radio, 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 Gaga, Gaga, Gaga. Ja ja ga 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 gu gu gang, ga 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 gu 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 gang, gu 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 ga 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 gu gu ga ga gu gu ga ga gu, gu gu ga ga gu gu ga ga gu. That's what's happened. It went all gu gu ga ga gu gu ga ga gu, and ya ya you ya ya you ya.
Clearly, make it understood in that way. It becomes clear that Radio Goo Goo became a whoa, is it coming now? Radio Gaga, Radio Gaga, and Radio Goo Goo went to Radio Gaga Gaga Gang. Bo 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 bom bom, Gaga Gaga Gang. Lady Gaga went to Gaga Gaga Boom Boom Boom. Cherry Cherry Boom 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 Boom. Radio Gaga went boom boom boom. Cherry cherry boom 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 boom.
Get this, all this old stuff is really distracting me big time when I'm trying to go forward into the future, because all the guys in the past are saying, hey, it's the same as the future, so I'm really sorry, I have a hard time letting go of all of my history books, because they're just living in front of me all the time and dancing with Lady Gaga. There's a there over there, there's a Hammurabi dancing, there's Jesus dancing, and there's Gandhi dancing, and there's a Napoleon dancing with Lady Gaga. The whole merry wheel of history is dancing with Lady Gaga, so why not join the stage? So Freddy went like this. All we hear is Radio Gaga, Radio Goo Goo, Radio Gaga. All we hear is Radio Gaga. And this is what I look like when I'm looking for Lady Gaga on the internet. And then I have to do like this too, because it's such a tricky display with Lady Gaga. And when she still doesn't write email to me, then I have to do like this, okay? I want to get the email from you, Lady Gaga. What crazy things do I have to do to be a little monster who gets an email, because I've got this missing lens here. I would like that Lady Gaga writes me an email and helps me put the lens back on, because I'm completely unable to do it myself. Can you help me see properly again, Lady Gaga? Give me a clue. What's the next thing? What's your next album? Thank you.
Ask Lady Gaga, because she'll tell you. Cherry, cherry, bum, bum, cherry, cherry, bum, bum. Go to the top of the Christmas tree. Go to the top of the Christmas tree. Find a star, be a star-struck chick, chiggity googity gig. So we finished there. Gaga gaga boom boom boom. Thank you. That was on the cheek.
Thank you.
Thank you.